Every artist dreams of creating the perfect environment for making music. Prince is one of the few people who realized that dream with Paisley Park. This complex of recording studios includes rehearsal rooms, dance studios, a sound stage, and a record company. More than just a business, this facility fosters the art of making music. Let's take a look.
This is the biggest studio out there. We have different isolated rooms for drums and percussion and piano. When we lay down our stuff, everybody gets their own little room and we just go at it, we make hits.
That's one thing that's truly missing today in music, is people playing with each other. So that's one good thing about that's happening out here is the vibe is that we all get to collaborate and get in there and just put the headsets on and vibe off each other.
When most people come here and they say, okay, I want to be on Paisley Park, they come here because they want to do something out of the ordinary. They don't want to be mainstream because they have this music that they hear in their head, and maybe these other companies don't really understand it, and they feel that they can come here and Prince will understand it, you know? Like Ingrid's album, I mean, it's poetry and music, you know? Most companies would probably say, no, we can't take on a project like that. Where do we play it? What radio station do we put it on, whatever? And I understand, those are the rules of the industry. But it's beautiful music, you know? It's something different. And where will we be in the future if we don't try new things, you know? And I think the industry, they've always looked to Prince to be the first one to try something, you know? And then if it works, then everybody kind of hops on the bandwagon, you know? So it's hard to be, it's always hard to be a leader, you know, but somebody's got to do it. It's a hard job. And I think that's what Paisley Park is all about.
Just offer you my love. time.
You open your mind.
Your mind.
Everything you look for, you find.
Take a look inside.
That will be the time.
That'll be the time.
Everything will shine. Sobody makes you burn.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Clap your hands, y'all! On the one. Oh. 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 One, two, three.
Jamie Kirk.